Hello students, this is once again from IGM. Last video I have given you a practiced problem. The problem is y is equal to cot inverse of root of 1 plus x square plus x. I hope you would have done properly. So here we have to remove the root. To remove the root, just to substitute x is equal to cot theta, and substituting cot theta, just to simplify, finally you arrive the result cot inverse of 1 plus cos theta divided by sin theta. 1 plus cos theta, you know, 2 cos square theta by 2, and sin theta, you know, half angle formula, 2 sin theta by 2 into cos theta by 2. Then 1 cos will get cancelled, 2, 2 will get cancelled, you get cot inverse of cot of theta by 2. So that will become theta by 2, then cot inverse x by 2, then differentiating, you get 1 by 2 into root of 1 plus x squared. A very simple problem, you would have done it properly. It takes about 1.5 minutes, okay, 1 to 1.5 minutes. And today we are going to see another interesting problem. Y is equal to tan inverse of root of 1 plus sin x plus root of 1 minus sin x divided by root of 1 plus sin x minus root of 1 minus sin x. This is the problem. Find dy by dx. You have to find dy by dx. Now you can see, just I take root of 1 plus sin x is equal to, in the place of 1 I am going to write sin square x by 2 plus cos square x by 2. Then in the place of sin x I can write 2 sin x by 2 into cos x by 2. I hope you understand this. Now this can be written as is equal to root of sin x by 2 plus cos x by 2 whole square, because a plus b the whole square. This is equal to sin x by 2 plus cos x by 2. This is what root of 1 plus sin x. Similarly, root of 1 minus sin x. What is 1 minus sin x? Root of 1 minus sin x is nothing but sin x by 2 minus cos x by 2. Correct, no? Applying all these things, you get y is equal to tan inverse of, just apply, what are the answers you are getting, just going to apply. So sin x by 2 plus cos x by 2, and then plus sin x by 2 minus cos x by 2 divided by sin x by 2 plus cos x by 2 minus sin x by 2 plus cos x by 2. So you get, in the numerator cos will get cancelled, in the denominator sin will get cancelled. This is equal to tan inverse of 2 sin x by 2 divided by 2 cos x by 2. So 2 will get cancelled. You get tan inverse of tan x by 2. This is equal to y. This implies y is equal to x by 2, correct, x by 2. So now you can differentiate, therefore dy by dx is equal to just half. Very simple. So I am going to give you one problem for your practice. So practice problem. So try to finish this within 1.5 minutes. Y is equal to sin inverse of 2 to the power x plus 1 into 3 to the power x divided by 1 plus 36 to the power x. Find dy by dx. We will see in the next video. So try to finish this practiced problem by 1.5 minutes. Thank you, ma'am.